A judge has snuffed out part of the statewide smoking ban in Kansas, set to become law in a couple of hours. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live with this story tonight. Martin?
Larry, we're live here in Fairway, which 5 years ago became one of the first cities in the area to ban smoking in most public places. Well, now, in less than 2 hours, starting at midnight, a similar ban goes into effect throughout the state of Kansas. But that judge we mentioned slapped an injunction on part of the statewide ban that applies to 31 private clubs, clubs that received their business licenses after January 1st, 2009. They've got a sense of humor here from the jukebox to that sign on the wall warning this might be the last day to light up at the downtown bar and grill in Tonganoxie.
This is a bar, not a health club.
But nobody's joking if you ask about the statewide ban on smoking, a ban applying even to a private club such as this one.
Cigarettes are legal, okay? And we can't come in and have a good time. We have to go outside and smoke? No.
If you're a pregnant woman or someone who does not want to be around smoke, go somewhere else. I don't smoke in your home. I don't smoke in your restaurants.
It's not done yet. It's not done yet, so.
Club owner Kevin Haislip knows the judge's ruling is only temporary, but it's a step in a legal fight he's been waging that his club fell under the ban only because he received his license after January 1st, 2009, a date spelled out in the ban, but a date he argues is arbitrary and puts his business at a disadvantage, as private clubs licensed before then could still allow smoking.
Yeah, we made our point. It's not fair. If it's not fair for me, it's not fair for other people too, I believe, so.
As far as Haislip's concerned, the members of his club should have the final say on a smoke and nobody else.
Remember, the judge's decision is only a temporary one. No court date's been set for this matter to come up in court again. And the Kansas Attorney General says the rest of the smoking ban will be going into effect. That applies to bars, restaurants, and most public places. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry?
Thank you very much, Martin. While most public places will soon be smoke-free, you may still smoke in the gambling areas of state-owned casinos.